creamed it with 6 ounces of caster sugar.
Did you use my tip about the damp cloth by any chance?
Yes, it certainly stopped the bowl from skidding about. I don't know why I didn't think of it before.
What next?
Then I beat in 3 eggs. And sprinkled in 9 ounces of Federation self-raising flour. Weighed and sieved, I might add. I had already weighed up 3 ounces of chopped nuts and 4.5 ounces of chopped dates, so that when the flour was folded in, I could just pop them in.
What sort of consistency was it?
It was a fairly stiff mixture, not dropping. I lit the oven before I started to make the cake, and at number 3, a moderate oven,
that would be 350 for my flat. I'm on electric.
Uh-huh. Well, it took about an hour to cook.
Looks delicious. And that one, is it the same recipe?
No, but it's from the same leaflet. It's just a